second and five. Ball on the 16-yard line. Appalachian State comes out of the shotgun. Jackson drops back. They'll sack him at the 18. For this defensive battle. Kirk, what did you think of this one?
You know, I think it was a well-played game for the most part. Appalachian State had a few missed opportunities in this game. I think if they could have capitalized on a few of them, it would have been a lot closer, and they might even have won this game.
With the coach, Lee Corso, Kirk Herbstreit, and all the EA Sports team, I'm Brad Nessler, signing off.